Brandon's a human being. He has family and friends and feelings. I mean, I know that this is a desperate situation, but if we lose our humanity, we've lost everything.
Let's take a vote. Who's in for eating Brandon?
Wait, what are we voting on?
Seriously?